Hello and welcome to this review of Cartoon Maker FE. Now I got sent this email and it does promise a lot of things and we're going to go through and see if they're any good. So it says you don't have to pay for expensive 3D characters and videos like you do a render forest, etc. because there's a brand new AI powered software, Toon Hubs, and you get never before seen 3D animated characters and videos. So we're going to go through all of these. Apparently it's fully cloud based. You can generate and customize unlimited 3D characters. You can use pre-made 3D cartoon characters with the inbuilt video editor. You've got high quality video templates. You've got intros and outros ready to use. You've got loads of things and we're going to go through it right now. So we've landed in Cartoon Maker. We're in the dashboard and dashboard doesn't really do anything. It's got a tutorial down here. None of these things do anything. So it's these options down the side. So I'm going to go to video editor first. Now, unfortunately, this website takes a very long time to load. I'm not sure why it's taking long to load, but it is, so just bear with me. So the promise was the video editor is inbuilt, and the other promise was everything. So the first promise is everything is fully cloud-based. It's all in the cloud. Yet if we want to use the video editor, we have to download it. So we can download for Windows, Mac, or Linux. But that's not in the cloud. This is not cloud software. This is something that is just a download to a standard program for Windows, Mac, or Linux. That's not cloud. So the next promise is generate and customize unlimited 3D cartoon characters for your project. Let's have a look. So I've now picked the generate characters and I can pick female or male. Let's just pick male. So this is generated for me. Now I can generate unlimited, apparently. So I can regenerate this and I get that. Regenerate that. Oh, that person without glasses. A person with glasses. An old man. Hipster. A sheik. A sheik with glasses, but not sunglasses. A hipster with sunglasses. So on and so forth. Now, if I go and download this, I get a PNG. Let's have a look. Here's my PNG. So all I get are pictures of someone holding a grey square. There is no way to alter that. I can't change what they're doing, what they're holding. I can't do anything with it. So this is something that converts a photo to a cartoon. And it tells us what to do. We upload a file and then we press submit and then we save it from here. So I've gone to Pexels. And this is a free to use image and I'm going to download this and I'm going to run it through that software. I'm going to download the medium version and I've uploaded my picture and I'm going to press submit. And nothing seems to have happened, but what I'm going to do, I'm going to right click my mouse on save image as, and I'm going to save it anyway. And I'm going to save it as output one to downloads. So if I go to open that, I just get this picture of this person. So this doesn't seem to work. I'm not sure why. I've done what they've asked me to do and it doesn't seem to work. So I can go to search images. I might want to find a headshot. Let's have a look. And I've got a headshot. I've got lots of headshots. So there's lots of media here. Let's look for green screen video. I recognize this. You'll see this video file from my video studio review and this as well from one of my videos that I reviewed green screen. So for video, this definitely is taken from free stock sites because that's where I got these two from. There is a online video editor. So we can see here, we can go and create a new thing or we can open a photo and we can do various things. We can resize, crop, draw all over it. Do some other things. It's a basic image editor, but it is an image editor nonetheless. We go to video templates. Now we can't use these video templates. All we can do is download them and they're basically PowerPoint files. That's it. So I don't think this lives up to the promise I was sold by email. Certainly I can generate some characters, but they're not unique. They seem to be in one position only. They're not very good. And this is not a fully online service because the video editor you need to download, the templates you need to download. It's not an online service whatsoever. So I am very disappointed with this, and I hope you found this video useful. Goodbye.